Ladies, do you feel like no matter what you try, you always seem to end up with the wrong guy? Well, listen to these few tips and I guarantee you will begin to break this habit, and we're gonna start right now. So thanks for tuning in, ladies. And I do say ladies because I made this video specifically for you all. So number one, ladies, men will try to conform you to their BS. Now, what I mean by conform you to their BS, they lay it out as their habits or the way they are, and this is just how I am. But really, they're conforming you to their BS. And their BS doesn't match what you want in a relationship. You have to get away. And I'm gonna give you an example. The guys that say, well,
I just don't like holding hands.
Or I don't like to kiss. And I've heard women say, well, he just doesn't kiss. Or he just doesn't hold hands. And I'm like, well, do you like to kiss? Do you like having your hand holding? Well, he's just not really affectionate. And you know, he doesn't even tell, or this is one of the biggest, funniest, most hilarious one. He doesn't even tell his kids he loves them. He's just not like that. So you're gonna tether yourself to a man who is not emotionally connected with himself or emotionally secure enough in himself to tell you he loves you, to hold your hand, because that's something that you like, whether he likes it or not. Now, this is how I can tell you how you can break conformity, or when they try to conform you to that BS, because it's all BS. So the man that doesn't like to kiss, or the man that doesn't hold hands, or the man that's just not affectionate because he's just not into all of that. He's not into all that lovey-dovey stuff, but you like it and you really like this guy. Okay, this is the question. If Beyonce walked up to that man today and said, you know what, I'm ready to do this. I'm ready. I want to be with you, and only you're about to leave Jay-Z. And then he said,
oh man, I've been dreaming of this my whole life, my dream girl.
But she said, but damn, babe, I mean, you don't like to kiss, and I like to kiss. I like public displays of affection. I'm into holding hands and feeling secure when I'm walking with my man and know he's holding me. You think that man not gonna hold Beyonce's hand? You think that man gonna say,
well, I ain't into all that?
You're conformed to their behavior, and then you become acceptant of their behavior, and then that becomes the way your relationship plays out. I see women in relationship for 5 or 6 years with men that don't eat pussy. Let's be real. Oh, cause he don't do that. He don't do that. So you gonna be with a dude for the, you still never get pussy? Sorry I had to be candid, but that's how real it is out there. There's a lot of women out there going for stuff like this. So what I'm saying is, ladies, don't allow the men to conform you to their BS. If they got emotional issues, go work that out somewhere. Go see a psychologist, a counselor, go see a tarot card reader or something like that. Don't let them bring that and invite that into your life, because you know that's not what you want for your relationship. Stand up for what you want in your relationship and go out there and seek it. And if a man can't give you that, he is not the one for you. Let him go be with the woman that's not into PDA or not that affectionate, because it is women out there like that. If you know what you want, stand firm on that. Don't let him conform you, and that's the way we will start this out. So now you know it's about to get real, because that was just number one.